Smoothies. Smoothies are basically something liquid plus something solid blended together into something creamy and delicious. Certain combinations do taste better. For this recipe, you'll need a blender, fruit or vegetables or greens like kale and spinach, type of liquid like juice, water, any kind of milk or kefir, and special add-ins, nut butter, yogurt, or healthy seeds. Let's get blending. First, pour some liquid in the base of your blender. You can use water, juice, any kind of milk, or tea. Add about a cup and a half of fresh or frozen fruit or greens. Toss in something special, like healthy seeds and nuts, peanut butter, ice, or ginger.
Crank it up.
Carefully pour it into a glass. Be sure not to spill. Enjoy as is, or top it with whipped cream.
What combinations did you use in your smoothie? Let me know and tell me how it tastes.